trailer, but I don't have a trailer because the trailer tipped over.
That trailer cannot be livable, Hank. It's full of broken dishes and broken dreams.
So, we'll clean it.
Hank, if they had a sponge that cleaned up broken dreams, Woolworths would still be in business.
Hey, Hank, what you gonna winch?
Luann's daddy's trailer. I'm gonna untip it and set it right.
You know how the Egyptians untipped the pyramids, don't you? With a winch, a cinder block, and 50,000 Hebrew slaves. You got a cinder block?
I could get you an army tank from the base. You know, there's nothing better for pushing, except for maybe a bulldozer, but of course they lock those up.
Look, I got a truck and a winch. You want to stand around talking, or you want to tip that trailer?
Nancy, I'm helping Hank winch a trailer. I'll see you for dinner.
Sorry, Shug. I get to anchor eyewitness weather tonight. There's high winds blowing. Might be a tornado. This could be the disaster I've been waiting for. So keep your fingers crossed.
Well, what about my supper?
I left a carton of cigarettes on the table.
I think I'll keep her.
You know, fellas, trailer parks are some of your largest consumers of propane, right behind school buses and crematoriums.
Pretty, pretty, pretty. Look at all those pretty trailers.
Hey, man, that's a dang old good old deal, man. I tell you what, $100 a month, man, you get them hookups and get them old dang tube tops jiggling around everywhere and whatnot, man. It's nothing but a dang old trash, man.
Okay, Boomhauer, crank up the winch. You got it. All right, let's do it. Keep going, keep going. Use the momentum. All right, Boomhauer, way to go.
Alex Trebek is sexy, Aunt Peg.
Get out of my mind, Luann.
Hey there, Luann. Peg leg.
Hey, honey, what have you been doing all day?
Oh, this and that. Hey, Luann, here's a thought. Wouldn't you like to have your own room?
Well, sure I would. I'd also like a date with Alex Trebek, but I don't see what good it'd do since I don't even have my own room.
You know, if that trailer wasn't tipped over, you'd have more than just your own room.
What are you driving at?
The trailer's not tipped over anymore. The guys and I took care of it. You could move in.